Namaste. Today we are going to do Purnima Pausha meditation. Please sit in a comfortable position, if possible, with your spine erect. Become aware of the surroundings, of the temperature, of the sounds. Invite your mind and body to be present in this spiritual karmic healing. Let's breathe in. Let's become aware of the flow of breath coming in, going out. Once again, become aware of your spine. See if some release of tension can help it to be a little bit more comfortable. During the meditation, if possible, let's keep the eyes looking inward, just closed. And now we invite again all the memories of this life, of the past lives, and the future lives. These all are impressions of the age from 12, 13, around 16, 17, 18. The place where the body matures in the reproductive system, but our emotional body is still very, very much developing. During this meditation, if you feel like crying or shouting, see if it's possible to do it. Let's become aware of the pleasant and unpleasant sensations that will come back to the screen of emotions, thoughts, sensations, feelings. Bless you. Once again, let's take a breath in and out. Become aware of the brightness of the moon, shining maturity to the adolescent body. A lot of power, a lot of essence, juice, presence in the body. And a lot of emotional imbalances also. Just become aware of this stage of life, the teenager stage of life. Take a breath in, out, and invite your background system to release slowly, peacefully, impressions that might be comfortable and very much uncomfortable. These impressions can be of sadness, rage, shame, and also happiness. Just open yourself to be available to some deep, strong, powerful impressions that are dormant, that are locked in the system. Just let them come. Om. Maybe the feelings and the memories are clear of events, maybe they are just like a mess of sensations. Both of them are acceptable. Just observe the flow of breath. Just bring attention to the flow of breath as a healing process to the sensations. Prana is actually restoring a healthy state of being. Attention is bringing prana to where it goes. So, let's bring our attention and deliver prana to these wounds or to these comfortable situations. It's work for both. Again and again, allow some pressure to be released. Welcome either positive or negative, sukha and dukkha. We are here leaving the good impressions to come and go. We are here allowing the hard, the painful impressions to come and go. Again and again, invite the impressions, maybe of your first kiss, maybe of your first sexual relation, become aware of the hormones of this teenager from 12, 13 up to 17, 18, 19, 20. This big turmoil of hormones. And a little experience of emotional contact, of emotional management, of emotional balance. The senses are pulling, pushing, smashing our emotional system from all and to all directions. Just like a stormy river. The storm of emotions. Are in the age to be stormy. maybe we are drowning here and there. Either of this life or other lives, the impressions can impact our system in the same way. Drop the idea of understanding. Embrace the idea, the action of being with the impression. For the mind, they are just the same. Little by little, a thin sensation of cleanness, calmness, pureness start to be present around the heart, the chest, the center of the chest. It can be a very subtle experience or a perceptible experience. A thin sensation around the center of the chest. Of calmness, of peacefulness. The awareness now is leaving the surface of stormy emotions and diving deep into the bottom of peacefulness. Some part of the awareness is in the bottom of stability. Another part of the awareness is in the surface of agitation. If it's happiness or sadness, both of them are equally agitation. Let the awareness lie on the bottom of peacefulness and observe the surface of agitation. As this observation goes, The surface of agitation starts to calm down. Yawn, the agitation of hormones. It's possible to rest in a deeper level of consciousness. Through this deeper level, layer of awareness, spontaneously, the agitation of the mind and the hormones slowly decreases. Some burps can come. It's just the release of tensions. If they come, swagatam. Let them come with good state of mind. Presence and awareness to the deeper layer of peacefulness. Just like an anchor diving to the bottom, let the gravity of awareness sink down to this bottom level, of peacefulness. Let's now mentally open our arms to all the emotions. Of our teenager experiences. Let them come and let our awareness be firmly, peacefully anchored, a very deep layer of awareness. Let's hug all the pains, all the joys, and let them go. Yes, you are, you were, you will be an important part of my emotional development. Shanti. Om Shanti. Om Shanti. 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 Let the grace of acceptance shine over our emotional impressions. Let the light of purpose bless all those impressions. If you wish to keep yourself seated, you can be seated for the next 5-10 minutes. If it's more comfortable for you to lie down, it's very important that now all the actions are surrender, are delivered to divine consciousness, and we just leave our nervous system in a parasympathetic mode, and we give ourselves to a higher consciousness. Please rest. If you feel that's important to stay a little bit more resting, it can be 10, 20, 30 minutes, doesn't matter. Just check if you're not in a cold environment with wind and so on. If you feel that it was kind of enough, you can roll your body firstly to the left and stretch. Then to the right and stretch. And then roll to your right side, your left hand below your head, your right hand between your knees. And your head coming near to the chest. See a comfortable position in this fetus-like asana. Take a breath in, and with the lungs full, stretch your left leg, look to the floor, use your left arm, let the head be dropping still. Your right elbow is now supporting the body. Once again, with your lungs full, bring your left hand close. Your right hand now is on the floor. Your head is coming up. And slowly and gradually, we can sit. Put our hands in the center of the chest, in Pranava, Namaste Mudra. Namaste, everyone. Thanks for joining this meditation. We see ourselves in the next new moon, Magha Amavasya. Namaste.